No. Not so fast. I wanna do this the right way.
What are you talking about? No, Dante, no! I don't like this.
Why? Why not? I want to get this marriage started off on the right foot.
When did you become superstitious?
Since I married the woman of my dreams and I don't want to jinx it.
I'm too heavy for you.
Look, do you want to stand here and bicker like an old married couple, or do you want to embrace our newlywed status?
I'm embracing it. Just don't hurt yourself anymore.
Okay. I promise you.
Oh, wow.
Feel different?
Yeah.
Welcome home, Mrs. Fucking Harry.
Well, you were right.
Supposed to wait until we're
A couple dry runs couldn't hurt, and I just might take you over every threshold in the house just because I can.
You need to stop. From now on, I'm declaring this a no brooding zone.
My grandmother won't give up. She'll try and stop us from getting married, you know that.
But we aren't gonna let her, are we?
No.
So this isn't the time to be thinking about Elena.
Practice for that joyous day when I carry you in here and we live forever in wedded bliss.
Wait, you think that we're gonna live here after we get married?
So what do you think?
I think you should put me down before you break your neck.
I mean about this place.
I love this place. What I don't get is why we're here.
I rented it. Your family's house is huge. But I hated the idea of us starting our life together there.
Okay. You mean this is ours?
Yours and mine. We're home.
First home.
I love you. I just want everything for us to be right from now on.
It is. Everything's perfect.
Why must you... Oh my gosh. Okay, that's not funny. Why must you insist on carrying me?
Because it's been a long day and I don't want you overdoing it.
It's been a perfect day, and I couldn't feel any better. Put me down!
Put me down.
Right here?
Yes, right here is fine.
Oh, thank you.
Listen.
As long as I have your full attention, there's two things I really want you to know.
A couple of things you should know, too.
Okay, well, let me go first.
First of all, I want you to know that I'm going to pay you back for all the clothes you bought me today.
No, there's no need.
Yes.
It's a legitimate business expense.
All right, well, we can fight about it when we get home. Number two is more important anyway.
What is it?
I want to thank you for being a really good friend to me. I had a really amazing time. So thank you. Okay, your turn.
There's nothing you want to say?
Got married.